The 2024 Kia Seltos has undergone a significant makeover, featuring refreshed exterior styling, a revamped interior, and a more potent powertrain. With the addition of a new turbocharged engine, the Seltos seems poised for an exciting drive, and its updated infotainment system promises a tech-savvy experience. But in a highly competitive compact SUV market, does the 2024 Kia Seltos have what it takes to rise to the top? The 2024 Seltos arrives with a fresh look, both on the outside and within the cabin. Its exterior gets a makeover with a restyled grille, updated lighting elements, new wheel designs, and a striking rear light bar connecting the tail lamps. Inside, the cabin is treated to an upgraded infotainment panel, featuring two spacious screens, while the traditional shift lever has seemingly been replaced by a more modern rotary controller. The Seltos now offers an optional turbo 1.6-liter four-cylinder engine that delivers 195 horsepower, a significant increase of 20 horsepower compared to the previous year. This power plant is now paired with a new 8-speed automatic transmission, replacing the previous 7-speed unit. Additionally, a rugged-looking X-Line model has been added to the lineup, showcasing distinctive exterior styling. Kia presents a choice of two 4-cylinder engines for the Seltos, a 2.0-liter generating 147 horsepower or a turbocharged 1.6-liter that cranks out an impressive 195 horsepower. We had the opportunity to test the Seltos with the turbocharged 1.6-liter engine and found it to provide more than ample power. During our test track evaluations, the turbocharged Seltos sprinted from 0 to 60 miles per hour in just 6.9 seconds. While the base engine is paired with a continuously variable automatic transmission, CVT, the turbo version comes with an 8-speed automatic gearbox. All Seltos trims, except for the S and EX, come with all-wheel drive as standard. The Seltos offers a ride that's firm yet mostly smooth, and its handling is notably sharp for an SUV. It's more engaging and composed on the road compared to competitors like the Jeep Compass and Mitsubishi Outlander Sport. Once we have the opportunity to conduct further tests on the updated Seltos at our home base, we'll provide additional insights, including acceleration test results and driving experiences. In terms of fuel efficiency, the EPA's estimates suggest that the Seltos delivers respectable mileage figures. It anticipates that the front-wheel drive models with the 2.0-liter four-cylinder engine could achieve highway fuel economy figures as high as 34 miles per gallon. During our own 75 miles per hour highway fuel economy test route, an all-wheel drive Seltos equipped with the turbocharged 1.6-liter engine achieved an impressive 32 miles per gallon. Is the 2024 Kia Seltos with its refreshed design, increased power, and efficient performance the compact SUV that stands out in its segment?